Hello. It's been a while because of many life changes. Not really. I just moved again. I'm in a better spot now, though. This is Guild Wars. And we are going to do some crafting. Sweet. First, I forgot how good my current gear is. Floats off. Know a little bit about this. Okay, first we need some crap out. Tunic. Where's oh, it's right there. Condition damage, power, vitality. Let's look at some weapon skills. The song gets very interesting. Actually, there's no point doing that. Then we go to discovery. Here we combine. Here we combine. Oh, there it is. Here we combine items to make more advanced things. And we have a lot of tension. Love, That's right, they're all level 10. I'm level 11. Not yet. It's I can make one bag. Got a snake. Not chewed. If I do that. Give me a second. Okay, next we have Dr. Fisher, which is front core. Let's go. I have 6 plank logs. Do I? Yeah, I do. Staff. Scepter. So, focus, scepter, staff, focus, scepter. No, I need another one. We might have to go get some more. So we can make the try them right now. I have not played this character in Hop. Ah.
I'll be seeing you.
That does that. They're going to the woods. Actually, we need to go there, but we're gonna go. We're gonna go here. 13 copper. So that's the basics of crafting. It's refined material, material on the crafting components. You add, you craft a modifier, and then you try to discover the recipe. And it all works out good. Excellent, we have some wood. Goodbye. They look like they're in trouble. Where am I? That's right. That's nice. There's mini maps. Quite useful. If I fell down there, that'd be pretty, pretty risky. Do I have so much ore? I have ore like no other. This is going quite well, actually. Well, it is a forest, so. Is unfortunate. I'm not high enough level to. Okay, let's do quest objective. So close. Oh, that pistol will burn. We need to go higher. Which is this? Oh, this is it. Here we go.
Progress leads to perfection.
We can hold off on these for a little bit. I think we'll go here. Can't even sell these vendors. What the heck? Take a side trip and waypoint back. So, what does this look like? This? Wait, take it away from me? Okay, so we're actually going to do some stuff here first. Also don't have the proper way to do this one, but it's whatever. Oh my. I think the proper way to do this is gonna do it. Welcome to the proper way to do this. The sauce. I guess I did kill the grub faster. Ah, well. Let's go. Yes. Right, you know. Going this way. just gotta be on the top of the cliff. Should have said that. So I am actually rather new to this game. May not have been the best choice of action.
You crossed the line.
Just want to discover. Okay, discovered. Oh, dang it. Crap, the stations aren't open yet.
Where would we be without your help? Answer, Dire Straits. Thank you for recovering this experiment. It will never escape again.
We could use a little help.
Goes about better if you have multiple people, but which we actually do this time. Oh yeah, just bring all our friends.
Don't just stand there, do something!
Pretty good, and I haven't played this character in a few weeks.
This one thought he could escape you.
Those things back to the column.
Maybe I should go back to the grove to craft this.
They could be anywhere. Be alert.
That make me drop it.
Don't get too close, but don't let them get away.
What? It doesn't make me drop the slime. That's amazing. Heck yeah. That one's called Screecher.
They could be anywhere. Be alert.
Bring those things back to the column.
Here's my mouse.
There it is.
This just went crazy. I'm like quadruple of my speed. Ooh, I can hit the button twice too. Cast the spell. It's actually incredible.
Don't just stand there, do something!
There's... I got the staff for you. Purposes. That's good. Can't escape my line of sight. What? Why's a mongrel?
Things back to the column.
Dude, this was dull. I can use Raptor to make this go so much faster. I just need one more.
Too close! Don't let them get away!
We could use a little help.
Things back to the column.
It will never escape again.
I like that one. I don't get why goat looks nothing like that.
That's the last of them.
Are you sure?
Okay. Of course I'm sure. Get back to work.
Station.
Probability that all FOOLs were recovered, 81.2%. Probability that local residents will resent our presence, 14.4%.
Back to work, I said. Don't mention this to anyone.
Sector core 2, 5. Start with the staff then. Be much better than the staff I have, so there's that. Okay, let's go. Let's see, it says one's this way. Got stuff by for some color cool. It's kind of nice, I like this. I told you it's central. There it is. Sounds like a fun mission, but okay, let me see here. Birth of the Unseen. That's a jump puzzle. Okay, so I need it. What is it? Three logs. Find one plank. I needed 9. No, it's not clear. Oh well. Let's go get some more. Oh, that's actually dangerous territory, but I don't want to go that way. So what's this? Man, they're generous with this mini-map. Try this way. See what happens. Bathing is great for exploration and waypoints. Thank you. this one. I'm not remembering how big this place is. Says I'll unlock crafting at 12, though I'm kind of like, but the gear starts at 5 and 10.
I'm glad you're here. I think my destiny is
to I think we're almost done here. Then, to the truth, I don't know. I think about that far. Looking, I can start looking at skills. How many do I have? 25. 3 is 5. That can't. That's a hard one. This week is kind of weird. I have no idea what I'm calling. No, I do. This might be opportune time. Where am I compared to who? That was much closer than that, but let's get going. Time to get there, it might be started. Go. Might be picking the dangerous path. I can't fight these creatures. Looks like they already killed it. So there's a treasure chest up here. Let's see. Runaway quickly for this. It would help if I knew where I was going. Here we go. That's a close one. See if we can get some of this wood over here. Follow the road.
Trolls killed our pack.
Something. May as well be. So this is going to our deal. Okay. So this here, okay. If we're in luck, we won't have to worry about the experiments. Artificial fish. Okay. Good. We need 9. Okay. Scepter rod. Scepter core. Focus casing. It's cool. Oop. I get air. Pretty sweet. That's where we're going to leave off today. Thank you for coming along with me. There was one other, I think now. Experiment with it. Maybe we'll look into it and see what happens. Shakes tools. Dumbs. Let's see. Squad. Wait, I can make this and put it. No. Meat, egg. Nothing. Meat, butter. Nothing. Meat, onion. Carrot. What? I say this is the advanced one. Vinegar, baking powder, salt, sugar, drugs, starch, soy, meat, essence. That's cool. I like it. Okay, that's gonna be all for today. Thank you. Following me and being with me. Till next time.